Hey guys, things have been loud in the cafeteria. I think we need to talk about voice level.
Sounds boring.
Well, it's important. If voices are too loud, then it's hard for students to learn.
And it also gets a little crazy.
So what do we need to know?
Well,
a zero voice level is silent. A one voice level is a whisper.
A two voice level is an inside voice. People at your table can hear you, but no one else.
A three voice level is an outside voice. That is a loud voice that is great for outside, you know, cheering and yelling.
In the cafeteria, it is important to use a one or a two voice level, inside voice, or whisper.
If we forget and things get too loud, the supervisors will hold up a yellow paddle. That is a warning. If we need to get quiet as soon as we see the yellow paddle.
If we don't get quiet when we see the yellow paddle, the supervisors will hold up their red paddle. The red paddle means trouble. If you're talking after the red paddle, you might get a detention, so make sure that you are careful with your voice level.